Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing some Minecraft. This is one of my worlds. Yeah, and Ashton's, but it's just going to be me today. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Spawn point is seriously like right there.
Yeah, we had a lucky spot. We spawned by a
and there's just me cruising it. Oh yeah, I forgot. This stuff was like from like I feel like exploring the ocean. I got like a cloud. I got a lot of good things. They're just in my chest.
Is that diamond stuff? Because that should be all stone.
Stone pickaxe.
I'm gonna make a magma tower.
Okay, I forgot. Oh, escape pig, you don't survive. Come out of it! We're just thinking out living here. Hiya! I know Kung Fu, now leave me alone. Treasure, like, see all that cobblestone? Well, see that cobblestone? That's just for, like, basically the entire. Oh, yeah, this is.
What do you do? Let him say his
name. This is some stuff that I got. Better update it. Okay. I'm gonna go mine for, like, the entire day. I can see in the dark, I think. Oh, I know where
you can't see ores in the dark.
I know should throw them.
They want us to be bird girls.
How do you know?
Because I can smell.
I mean, I'll do that in a different video, because, like, dude, we're just starting out.
Yeah, this is for, like, our second day playlist.
I'm only at a half of a heart.
And how my bubble got all this stuff?
Oh, yeah, I've been, like, mostly exploring.
You got a treasure map.
I got a treasure map, and if you guys don't believe me, I have full proof, and I know where it is. Treasure map.
And we already dug it. And tell them that we dug it.
And I dug it up right here. Don't believe me? Yeah, that's right up to push our regeneration. It was kind of cool. So yeah, guys. You guys can trust me because I'm the only trustworthy one on the team.
This is day 4 on this map. But not in real life.
Minecraft day 4.
I'm going to get day 1000. Does it show how much days that you've been playing?
Right over here is where I get a lot of good stuff. This is where I got all my thing. Oh, yep! It's also the mountain mode of coal. So I'm going to use these to make some torches and probably use them for my furnacing too. This is basically called the coal mine. This is how I got most of my XP. I just mined some coal. I gotta make sure it's pointing at the camera. No, it is.
Weapon, it never stops getting you coal.
Well, I'm at a rock and roll 16, 17, 18, because I got 2 from...
We need a fortune pickaxe.
We need to start getting those.
Can you check with the librarians?
No, all the librarians. Well, I already got some bookshelves for level
30. We are librarians.
For level 30 enchants.
Guys, we're going to be beating our...
In a few videos.
In 2 more videos.
Yeah, because guys, like, look, we just started, so I can't do much.
But when I get to join...
Yeah, when Sasha actually joins...
I can't. There's a problem.
Yeah, there's just, like, a little glitch going on. Ooh. Sorry, I need your meat. I need some of you guys to meet just because, like, I have some stuff I have to do. Because, like, I'm not taking the villagers back. Because my plan is to take them all hostage and breed them. And then I'll release them. You guys know what I'm saying? It's the only interesting thing we can do. Bruh. Play Minecraft for a few years actually. I can probably do an epic water collection one of my videos.
But not this one. Oh, see, look where I am down. It's almost dead. Is it? Oh, yeah.
Villagers can spawn in a new one.
But it takes a long time.
Yeah. But I got some stuff.
It takes a month to do it.
In real life?
No.
Yeah, I like how they have the new Minecraft. See? Boom. 25.
Like you can,
Okay, I'm gonna make some torches. And then I'm gonna go mine. Yes, guys, I already have wood. I'm planning on you all.
And that means right now.
It's just going to be in my house just for...
But he lets people sleep in.
Yeah, because I am going to be doing stuff all day.
Because my phone doesn't like sleep a lot. I'm gonna sleep 20 minutes a day.
Crates. What's your problem?
It's just gonna shoot. Oh, take the thing. Take the leech.
He thinks I can't reach home. I'm not an idiot.
Do one of those 5 emeralds for a torch. No, 5 emeralds for like
a piece of dirt.
For a stack of rotten flesh.
No.
Yeah, that's what one would call.
Dude, that's never.
72. I think 72.
Guys, I gotta get on coordinates.
Not cheating, kind of.
Coordinates isn't cheating, it just helps you with your map. Well, not helping with your mapping, what? No, it just like, it just helps better.
Get to live level 2 trillion.
Yeah, I don't see if there's anything behind this room. So I don't feel bad.
Put one torch. Oh, you're a sand biome. One's like every 50 blocks. I think you're gonna run into the water. Or you're gonna go under. But should that be my limit by the thing? I think you should go under. See, go under.
Some wood on it.
Bring a cracking table on it.
What's up?
That means go.
No, that means you're in green. I was just joking, guys. I was just joking.
No villagers can't hear me.
You shut up, epic man.
Okay. So you bring lots of sticks on you.
I got 2 pickaxes.
So I'll get enough to get to wide level 11. You can't mine that much on wide level 11.
I'm pretty sure it's diamonds on the old OG one. Guys, do you guys miss the old Minecraft ore, what it looks like? Do you guys miss that one? Yeah, I do. It just made the game more better.
This one makes it more realistic.
Yeah, and it's like Minecraft's not supposed to be realistic.
Like,
it's like this is supposed to be fun.
Guys, do you mind more back down? Diamonds are nearby.
No,
it doesn't always mean.
Some people think it means that.
But it only means that on wide level 11.
More coal!
Guys, it only means that on wide level 11 or under. What even is that block?
This?
Yeah.
Concrete.
Oh, it looks like poop.
Sorry, guys. guys, you guys just always have to get cold as it gives you XP. And it that means a lot of torches and a lot
make
of
Make sure to watch this whole video because you won't get the series.
Yeah, watch this is like the first episode, even though we started it.
This is going to be lots of series.
I feel like we always change Minecraft worlds. Like, we never actually move.
I think you're underwater. Now we have stuff to teach here. What?
Yeah, we have 24.
Stop at wide level 20, exactly 20. And look for iron. Iron's good at 21.
My goal in this video, can you see how much we did with the building? Oh, iron.
Guys, we're gonna.
Oh, yeah?
Guys, today we're gonna be breeding, but not this episode.
Maybe today.
Okay, now look for iron. My bubble stays on one block so just in case he doesn't run into lava. Right?
Well, yeah, sometimes. Depends where you are.
The lava's gonna be green. Make three tunnels.
Alright, we're gonna have to strip mine. And if you guys don't know, that means like just mine in one straight line. There's gonna be this.
I can feel some diamonds are a little above you.
I'm gonna
D20 stop.
Boom! Now I'll start playing.
And I have a...
Okay. I have a feeling I have to keep going down. I just have a feeling I have to go to negative. Because negative is the best.
Guys, I think my Bubba's gonna find the what? What is it called?
The warden?
Yeah.
Oh, the ancient city?
In my world, me and
me and Ashton found the ancient city. If you guys don't know what that is, that's basically the warden's place. And if you guys are wondering what the warden drops, it doesn't even drop anything. It just basically crashes your dreams.
It drops something.
No, it doesn't. Oh, just XP.
Lots of XP.
No.
No, it gives you.
Are you speaking of the Ender Dragon?
No. We won't defeat the Ender Dragon once.
Yeah, we got to.
But it's gonna be too far away.
Here, I feel like we just have to keep going down to the negatives.
Money for an open cave is diamonds.
Best thing about Shroomer is you can see you look down and you can see what is there.
I think.
Uh-huh.
In real life, you would get like 5 pieces of money.
Oh yeah, you would, because look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 actually.
7 on each. 7 times 4. 28.
Shit about that.
It's more than 20.
I know it. It's just.
It's more than 28 because there's still some.
Alright, what'd you say?
7 times 4.
7 times 4.
28.
Yeah.
And there's more than 28.
Well, Ashton, all of us now use calculators.
I'm smart on the calculator.
Okay. You sure about that? What's pie?
Pie. I eat pie.
You're
I'm not in your grade. I'm not in your grade.
What?
That sound.
The reason why you wanted me to do that action is what? Ching, boom. My goal next video is to get full armor. Oh yeah. We can't forget about some of these. We need some skull pickaxe. This is just going to be for some diamonds.
Yeah.
Because I need diamonds.
And then when we get rich in this game, we would start using iron pickaxes.
What if we need a womb block?
We don't have one.
Yeah, guys, what if we need a womb block?
Womb block series 227.
We gotta make this big open. Like, we gotta start making. I wanna see if we can get some diamonds by
the purple vein.
Because I'm thinking about, guys, cutting this off. Because, like, there could be diamonds under these. Or if you set off TNC, but I don't have.
That you could make.
See, that's why I'm too lazy to have. Not really.
Too lazy to make?
TNC, sand, gunpowder, all that. Boom! We cut it in off a little better. So now we can start punching holes in. We're basically coming to an end. Don't forget, subscribe, turn on those bell notifications. And well, you don't have to do that, but please subscribe and give us your thumbs up. Goodbye.
And share this video.
Share this video with your friends. Tell some people to subscribe because we're trying to get to 80 subscribers. Okay?
And then 100.
So please help.
Okay?
See ya. Well, and also, and share that with your friends, tell your friends, and share that with their friends, cousins, and just tell everyone, because we're actually trying to get 80 or 100 subscribers.
And subscribe to me, Ashton Norat.
And yeah, so please. All right, see ya. Goodbye. Have a good day.